Hello, dear friends. This is Phone Support Channel. Before you start watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how to block all Facebook ads in just a couple of seconds. It will only take a couple of steps to do this. You'll see the ads much less often or disappear altogether. Watch this. First, you need to go into the Facebook app. Next, you click on the item menu. Then you select the icon with settings. Now you press search. And in the search you write the word ad, you click on ad preferences. Now you click on ad settings. You click on categories users to reach you. You select. And here you can see the different categories through which you are provided with ads. In order to reduce the number of ads, you need to disable all the items. Disable all the checkboxes so that there are fewer ads. This is the way that helps to get rid of and reduce the number of ads on your phone on Facebook. As you can see, this is a very simple and quick way. Done. There's nothing complicated about it. If you like this video, put likes and subscribe to the channel. And also watch other useful videos on the channel. That was Phone Support. Bye bye. See you later.